Right now, Alibaba has filed for its IPO.
Welcome back. Alibaba is filing for its IPO.
Could be the biggest IPO ever. We'll see what kind of market cap.
Clap and smile.
15 years ago, Joe and I came to USA. We were rejected by the 30 venture capitalists. Nobody believed I would be here. 15 years ago, nobody believed we can finish 300 billion transactions.What we raised today is not money. It's the trust. It's the responsibilities that we have. You can help millions and millions of small business and create millions and millions of jobs.
Do it. Do
it. Small is powerful. Small is beautiful.Thank you very, very much.
从天方夜谭到商业神话，今天的阿里巴巴对人们而言早已不陌生。时光倒转20年，故事才刚刚开始。
告诉你我等了很久，告诉你我最后。
80年代末90年代初。发展成为了一个国家的共识。青年们将热情转向了阔腿裤和 disco。 中国与世界的政治经济往来日渐频繁。当年还是学生的马云常常骑着自行车绕行西湖，以给外国人免费当导游的名义自学英语。大学毕业后，马云成了一名大学英语老师。
我还是比较适合教书的，我教书教得很好，真很棒。
1992年元旦刚过，改革开放总设计师邓小平南下，发表南巡讲话，为中国经济开启了新契机。此后国际贸易迅速展开，民营企业拔地而起。这一年有12万公务人员辞职下海。这一时期也出现了继80年代后的又一批企业家群体，包括跨界从商的体操王子李宁，刚创立新东方学校的俞敏洪，刚完成企业转制的万达董事长王健林。